more stuff with this mouse trap in slow motion, with like cheese, pencils, and a CD. Mousetrap did the stuff. It just cracked this one a little bit on the tip, and then CD cracked it once, and then this kind of left a mark. So next time we're using a rat trap.